Wow, the necklace. Ah, first one ever. He dropped me the necklace. He dropped me the necklace. He dropped me the necklace. Ah, nice. I don't have to farm him for the necklace. Nice. I remember when I first do the Sari Sanctum, it takes me like 40 kills on that Emuji physical boss before I can find the necklace. What? Oh, he's here. I thought I died. There's a new player in our room, and I don't know. I mean, if you look at my belt, this is not even that good. I got in a fire here, but I got shitty fire spell damage, and I got shitty minus enemy fire resistance. Like, I should have something like 80% to fire spell damage, but I got only 20. So I need to craft a better one. And this is require level 88. I haven't even I haven't op this one yet. I haven't MO this one yet. Maybe I'm too lazy. Dangolo, why sorry? For fun, happy maze time. I explained it already. I need to do Sari Sanctum for my videos. Cause I need to complete it. I need to complete my guy pretty fast before the new season started. That's the reason. Sup. Nhanh. 3 tháng. Từ tháng 10 mà. À, từ 17 tháng 10 đúng không? Chaos Champion, sorry, Sanctum is a pain. I think sorry, Sanctum is fun. When you look at it, you got good stuff out of the monster. Stuff drop here, most likely to be rare or secret. Maybe because I haven't got enough Magic 5, but I think it's a good farming place, especially for Amazon. For my zone. A scepter secret. Oh, you see that? A what? No, not this one. A celebrant. And you see, inner fire is very, very useful for Blood Zone because you have a ton of HP, like 23k now. If you want to use pot, it would take you 6 seconds, but if you use inner fire, it would take you only 0.2 seconds to get 23k HP back. That's awesome. Where am I going? Oh, I need to kill the boss. Okay, the boss is here. Wow, he got tremor, but that's okay. See that? I got 100% life back in just less than a second. That's pretty awesome. I don't need to worry about pots anymore. Like this, you see that I have only 9k HP. And then, whoops, full. See that? Very, very useful. Okay, I think I'm lost. Oh no, I'm not lost. I'm here. This is such a nice song. What song is that? It is also very useful because when you use bell fight like this, you lose your speed. Like you have like 5k speed. Then boom, you got full speed again. You don't need to use HP pots anymore. Wow, another necklace! Oh, I got two. What are the chances? So for Lysis, we don't have to do anything. We just cast minions on her, and then we cast Bloodstorm. What? Why they are? What? She's here. Oh my god. I should have been more aware of her positions. Because Veil King can be a pain. They are fast. And they can kill you in one hit. So now, you see that? Very, very painful. And they are fast too. I'll lure him here. I even died before. I mean, I can kill those, no problem. Where's my witch? Oh my god, I don't need my witch. Oh shit. I need my witch. I need my witch. I mean, he's fast. He's so fast. But not as fast as I am. So I got my witch. And I need a better witch. So I summon her again. And I summon a bunch of minions. And go back. And kill her. Like, she's really, really squishy. Balefire. Very, very squishy. Let's kill the Veil King. Oh, he's here. Immune to poison. Okay, I'll kill you. Where's the other one? Is he here? No. He's not here. No creativity, 1, 2, 3. Why don't we go out for some Christmas shopping? Be right back. Good luck shopping, man. Have a good time hunting for gifts. I'll see you later, no creativity. Okay, so I got two. I don't need two, I need only one. Our sickness, this one. Isuna, by the way, how long did you grind the caster zone? I play my Amazon since the beginning of the season. And I play some Druid in between. You know, when I started doing auditions. And that's when I started my Druid. Because the fight with Vision was too long. And I need something in between. That's why I play my Druid. Correct, how do you up tire gears again? You put this one. You put your, for example, this is your tire unique items. And this is an NK crystals. Not NK shard, crystals. Put one here. Just for up tire, you also need a runes. So just put your items, a NK crystals, and then a runes here, and then you cube. If you only cube it with NK crystals, then you just up tire it, but not enhance it. You need a rune to enhance it. Alright, so this is the first map, and I got two set item, which is really, 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 really lucky for me. Normally I would I would have to run for the necklace again and again until I get it. Did you miss the character orbs? Yeah, I think the character orb was removed like a while ago. So you don't need that because as is explained in the documentation, in the upgrade, in the version log, it's very not unbalanced. So that's why they remove it. Huh? Unbalanced, nó không cân bằng. Balance. It's not very balanced with the character orbs. That's why they remove it. Character orb là cái orb ở trong nó giống như cái jam vậy đó, nhưng mà mình có thể op nhiều thứ vô, nó sẽ có nhiều option. Thì tại vì nó, người ta remove nó tại vì nó không có ba lần, nó mặn quá, người ta remove nó đi. Frankie Bulo, hi, really nice stream. Is there any possibility to see you start a character from zero to max level and all the various stuff? no, I need to go back for my belt. For the second one, I'd like to use this all hair belt because it gives me path of flame. You see, I can kill stuff really fast with path of flame. I don't even need to cast. Oh, Gretham! Nice! See, I got two unique items. The Prophet Veil.
Really?
Thanks, Frankie Bulo, for passing by the stream. Really appreciate it, man. You will have... You can see me start a new character from zero to max level in the next season, because right now I'm working on my Zone and my Druid at the same time, and I think after completing my Zone, which is nearly completed, yeah, I need only one jump to complete my character, and after this Zone I'll play my Druid and get him all the jumps here and complete all the quests, and that would be long. So maybe in the next season, or when I fucking what? Really? When I finishing my Druid, but it was unlikely that I would finish my Druid before the next season. Kayo Champion, character op was amazing. Yeah, it was. You can make a lot of stuff with that character op, man. Okay, so now I'm going for the second boss in this level. So I would have to go another way, like this way. Not the other way. Torax, Vince, could I have a amulet? What amulet are you looking for? You mean the Witch Moon? If you're talking about the Witch Moon, then I have like two, which is upgraded, but I failed the upgrade. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. But if you want, you can have them. You can have it. Yeah, which moon? What? Oh. You're playing online? I thought you're playing in SP. Got zone to 55. Okay. Okay. Game 5 by 6 5 by 6 and 4 the amulet. So where did I keep the amulet? Okay, here. 5 by 6 5 by 6, alright. I think I got a witch moon here. Let's see. Okay. Okay. This one. Look, man. Zone is doing like 500 right now. Mickey, I'm back. Hi Mickey, welcome back. Okay, I need to get back because I need to kill the second boss for the set items. I mean, it's been a while since I do any Sari Sanctum, mostly because of the ping. But now I think if I wanna go farm, I would go Sari Sanctum, because they drop a lot of good stuff out here. Like 1, 2, 3. I think I will keep the Prophet Veil, Necromancer minions. Yeah, it's a good one. I think I'll keep it, just in case. I don't play Necromancer. Holy shit, that poison damage. Dangolo, supposedly they drop runes too. Oh yeah, alright. Yeah, I mean, I would rather farm this place for the great runes instead of grinding Toraja. I mean, I hate Toraja. I don't enjoy farming Toraja. So this is very, very good place as an alternative for Toraja. I enjoy this play better, you know, after playing on GS7. What? Seriously. Where am I? Okay, I'm here. Is there a map of this place? It's so huge. Yes, there is. Yes, there is. There is. Oh my god, this witch driving me insane, man. Okay, go here. Why couldn't I go up? I should be able to go up, right? Oh, a gothic light secret. Really? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? A gothic light secret. Cái áo màu đen đen. I see a gothic light secret. I would know it's a good one, because it doesn't matter if it's an SU or SSU or SSSU, it's always a good one. So this is just an SU one, but this is also very good. It's good because it has time strike on striking, carpet spider on melee attack, 100%. 150% damage to undead. Very, very good in Dungrad. Very good in Dungrad. Poison damage. Minus 50 to poison. Crushing blow, weapon damage. Strength 50 life on striking in melee. And 34% uninterrupted attack. Really, really good for Pound Zone. I mean, it's really, really good for Pound Zone. What the Time Strike do? Time Strike is a proc that you have when on striking. Yeah, it gives you about I don't remember, but it's about 75% of your weapon damage, but it has a delay. It has a delay, so if you are a melee character, then it's okay, it's a good one. But if you are a ranged character, then it would it's not good for a ranged character, because you have better procs like arrows or javelin or knife throw, and that time strike on striking would prevent that would delay, I mean delay that proc for a while. So I would recommend that if you get time strike on striking, it should be on melee character, not on range character. And if you are a range character like a Bozon, for example, you should get arrow on striking or on knife throw on striking. That's much better. Do not use damn strike on striking with range character. It's good with melee character, yeah, but not with range. Really. Like, it does like 75% of your weapon damage for a while, but it would delay the next proc. So if you have time strike on striking and arrow on striking, then if your time strike proc, then the arrow on striking would have to wait for a while, like for 2 frames before it happens again. What? What? A shield! A shield! Ah! I'm so lucky with this run, man. I'm so lucky, I don't have to kill the run here another one. Another time for the seal. I got the shield. Ah! Now I only need to kill the boss for the set items. This is such a good run. This is such a good run. Ow, ow, ow. Make a TP here. What? What? I think we are at the boss now. Yeah. We are. What this one? I give 1000% magic fire, don't worry. You get a full set. It would be great if I get a full set right now. You don't have to run it a second time. Oh, that giant skeleton is really, really sexy. Just stand here and take some damage, man. Take the damage, take the damage, take the damage. Oh, another one. Really? I'm that lucky? And this is P2. So this is the boss. He's not a really big trouble. Oh, she immune to poison. I'll just fry you with my bellfire, and she'll be dead. Yeah, she's dead. She's dead, alright. She's dead here. What? Okay. What? Why do I have like two different rings? What? An Aiken shield. Is it the same? Oh, it's the same. It's the same. So we want a signet one. Okay. So two runs, one runs, four items. Nice. So this is from map 1, and this is from map 2. And I got two unique items, two SU items out of this. Really, really nice. Okay, we need map 3, 4, and 5. 6 more. 3, 4, 5. Oh, about the TP trick, somebody taught me, I mean, the viewers taught me, maybe he's not here right now, but he taught me that you can blink over the walls here, like this, if you aim your teleport skill right on your feet, then you could blink over. No, I suck, I couldn't blink over, because I suck. See that? I didn't blink over. What about this? Nah, not yet. I mean, I suck with tricks and stuff. It's really hard, but it works sometimes. Like this, on your feet. I sucks. Again. You know, I suck at doing tricks and stuff. That's why I prefer running the whole way. Now I need to run back from the start. Okay. Where would I go from here? It works? It works? Nice. Nice. It works for you, but it didn't for me. Sometimes I could do it, but not always, not all the time. It'll be fun. Yeah, I did it! Ah! I did it, man! I did it! I blinked from here to here. Ah, I did it! I don't want to blink back. It would take forever. It would take me forever to blink back. I suck. Okay, so I'll run back. Just for... Okay. By the way, if you kill the boss with the jump, tell me. Last time I couldn't manage to find it. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this is the start. The starting point of level 2. Now I need to get to the level 3. That's not really hard. Oh no. One? Oh wait, okay. I was careless, and that's my punishment. I was. Where's my corpse? What? Okay. So with Blood Zone, you don't have to do many things. You just summon your witch. I summon your witch, then summons a bunch of minions, and that gets bloodlust. Then you're done. You don't have to eat berries like a druid. You don't have to equip and unequip things like the necromancer. So that's what I really like about it. When you join and do stuff, it would be fast. So I am here. I think I lost my way. Okay. I need to go down here. They are all immune to magic or physical, so my Bloodstorm will do the work. Okay. Where's my minions? For the second level, you just need to know to remember one thing. Keep to the edge of the screen, like this. This is the edge, and you should keep to the edge of the screen as much as possible. So you will get to level 3 without having to look at any maps. But if you're not familiar with this place, then I suggest you should look at the map. Oh, a javelin! The what? Javelin. One, two, three. What? Okay. What? Not this. A storm crown. Mayhem strong and doom. Ethereal. Lightning damage, lightning, mem strong and doom. Attack speed? I don't know, it's very tempting. I don't play Java Zone, but I think it's very tempting. I don't know if it's good or not, so I'm gonna keep it. Oh, what? A mountain pike. Okay, I got stuck here because of the witch. Sometimes the witch block your path. All right. We are at the gate to the map number 3. This is where I want to test my ping, because previously I got wrecked with the map level 3. The map number 3. Because of my shitty ping, when the polar womb exploded, I got disconnected and my game is lagging like hell. Vậy cái đó nghe một bên sao? Thử coi. Không chắc lắm. Nghe thử coi. Nghe đâu? Nó có nhạc trong đó mà. Ủa? Này có mở mà ta. Mới mở mà. Thôi rút ra thử nghe bằng điện thoại coi. Oh, I forgot to run the timer, man. I forgot the timer, dude. I forgot the timer. I forgot the timer. Nghe hả? Ok, map number 3. Ok, time to test the Iron Giant. Really? Are you serious? Not dead? I think you're gonna be dead. Cause I stack a lot of fire bloodstorm at your feet. You're gonna be dead. Yeah, see this one? That's the reason why my screen lags. The hailstorm. Hailstorm. What? Oh, it's really, really good. I haven't got any lagging issues yet. Not yet. What about the polar womb? I would like to see the polar womb in action. Come here, polar womb. Come here. Okay. It's still lagging, but not this horrible. I can still handle the lag. Not really a big issues. Okay. It's lagging. And then it stopped. Okay. Okay, I think I can handle it. No problem. Okay. What are you doing, witch? Okay. One, two, three, four unique items. Nice. 5, a war scepter. Secret. Another fire queen. Really? I'll keep the fire queen. Cause it's one of my bloodstone gear. So that's what I would like to keep. It's only good for buffing, you know. So where would I go? For the boss or for the next stage? The next stage, I think I'll go for the boss first. It's been a while since I do any Sari Sanctum, so I might lost my way here. But I think I'll be fine, because I can try to teleport. By the way, I felt like 8 to you on the floor. You might be blind, really? You might be blinded. I don't know, man. I didn't see it. I didn't see them. If I saw them, then I would have signaled them already. But I didn't. The Iron Giant is really, really, really strong. But I need to have a good place to get some Bloodstorm. So it would take damage from my Bloodstorm. See that? He died. Ah, I'm okay. Not so much lag issues. No, not much. I'll be fine. Well, the only thing that the cold beast is good is they lower my my cast rate. They lower it by a percentage, so I cast really, really slow right now. Away to the boss? I think so. If I'm not mistaken, then it is. But I'm not sure. We'll find out soon enough. Before, when GS7 is still down, I have to use a different gear setup for these others, for Sari Sanctum. I couldn't summon my minions because they're so laggy. I couldn't. But now I can use some minions here for protection. More meat shield, please. Oh, Apollo Womb. Nice. Nice. Explode Apollo Womb. The monster cannot kill me in this area. The only thing that could kill me is the mini boss in this level. which is, what do you call her? I forget the name. The Shakira or whatever, the Makira or the what? I don't remember the name, but yeah, I got laggy here, but I'm okay. I think it's not really a big issue for me with all the womb anymore. I can handle it, which is nice. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Dangolo, I like the progressive difficulty in this place. The monster in each area, in each map, is different. They are different. Like you see a lot of cold immune and physical immunity in this in the third stage, but not in the first and second stage. Okay, I think we are going for the boss. If we go this way. I think so. I'm not sure, but I think so. Oh, a polar womb. Another polar womb. Come on, polar womb, please. Don't be shy. But yes, he's here. And I couldn't die. What? Sometimes the polar womb summons those hellcats and they prevent me from casting. So I'll just run back and forth until I can cast again. And I can kill them when I'm far enough. Because I can cast from a really far away distance. What? They're still here? The hellcat? Where are they? I thought they're dead. Oh, the hellcats are here. They're not dead yet. Anyway, we need to fight it and we need to kill it, because we cannot do anything without casting, right? So I'm going to pop over here and kill it. Where is it? Oh, it dies. Alright. Oh, I stand in the hellstorm for quite a while. Hmm? The first stage. All right. Okay, now I need to run back. Really long way. Yeah, you should open the TP once in a while because you might be dead. This one, the Chimera. It can kill me in one hit because it has the 3 elemental damage. Very, very dangerous. The only way I can kill it is with the magic damage. Oh, what? Why is this so light? Oh, it casts missile everywhere. Okay, so I got the Chimera. That's very, very, very dangerous. Okay, so we are at the boss. There are a lot of Chimera here, so we need to be careful. We can only kill Chimera with our Balefire, so we're gonna Balefire the Chimera to death. So the Chimera Trinity Nova get about 1k of our HP, 1 or 2k. Oh, this Diablo, nice. So we kill him with Balefire because he immune to fire. And did he drop it? Oh, sweet. He dropped me the Divine Guard. But we might need to kill Chimera again because we don't have that Chimera drop yet. Why is it so laggy? So we got the boss. And we need to run back for the way to map number 4. What? A ham secret? Nice. A brain burst? A brain burst. This is a very, very weird ham. Really? Really? Oh, this is just an SU ham. Nothing special. Not with this one. Okay, my job is nearly done. Oh, the boss room is here. I can actually see it from here. Oh, what? Can we bling over here? It would be great. Yes, we can. We did it, man. We did it. Save a lot of time running back from that place. Okay. So, to go to the next stage, we're going to use this way. Oh, someone cleared it. Oh, he cleared it. The paladin cleared it? Really? Why did you clear it, man? Why? Okay, a sword staff. All right. Sorry, I got lost and I found stuff to kill. You can go to the middle path. I mean, there's a lot of stuff there. You have no problem fighting them. So this is our way to level 4. I'm not sure if the other set items are from Chimera. Oh yeah, from Chimera, that's for sure. We might want to kill Diablo again for Chimera. Yeah, there is a Chimera here, if I'm not mistaken. She's somewhere around here. Oh, she's here. She's here, alright. I mean, the problem with this thing is that it's hard for me to know where did I go. Okay. Because when I see that there are items dropped, then I would know. I would know that I've been here already, but I don't know. There are item drop here, and I don't know if it's mine or I need to run from the start. What? I died that easily. I could die that easily. I remember now, she can one hit me for sure. That's for sure. When once I got if I got hit by her spell, then I'll be dead. Oh, she's 1 HP. Nice. Where is she? Oh, she died. She died. Thank you. Okay. I don't think we get. Oh, yeah. We might encounter one or two chimera. On our way. Seriously. Oh, a polar woman. Nice. What? Why can I cast? Where's my witch? She got lost or something? Shit. You don't have the witch out. Yeah, I lost my witch somewhere. I don't know. That's weird. Sometimes she's just, you know, gone. For no reason. Okay, I think we're going in the right direction. Yeah, we're supposed to go that way. From here. It's really, really tanky, does it? Where's my witch again? She lost? I just have her like a few minutes ago. Now she's lost. She's gone. She's gone for no reason. Oh yeah, of course. The Hellcats should be here. really, really lucky out there. Oh, a chimera. Oh, I didn't get anything. So I blink over here because I don't wanna find those mob over there. And my point is to get to level 4. So here I am, going to level 4. Now, in level 4, we need to fight the boss and the demon lord. The demon lord could be a problem because they are really, really tanky. And they rarely drop fire resistance. I don't know if they drop it, but I have a really hard time fighting them. What? About 10. Crystals on the floor are from the eunuchs you miss. Really? Brain burst? The hoof of the thunder horse. I got banished here. These such a nice boots. I got the boots, the banished boots. You need a fire queen? Where's my okay? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Dangulo, that was a great run. You got Shu with good loots, Xiao with good loots. Yeah, I got the Hoof of the Thunder, which have a banish. It's really good item, really good if you are doing witch, for example. Really, really good. If you are doing purify bosses like the witch, then it would be really, really helpful. I mean, the level 4 here, the map number 4, it's okay. I mean, it's not really a big problem for Zone, because she has a lot of minions. The only problem we have is with the mini boss. The mini boss hurts so much. You might have some problem if you have low poison resistance. But if you cast Bloodstorm everywhere, then you wouldn't have any problem with that. So for this boss number 4, you might want to jump 2 times. You might want to teleport 2 times. The first teleport you make is from this place here. I teleported already. And we are so near to the boss room here. The boss room is here. So we just gonna make another teleport. And then we'll fight the boss. The Baron can reach the highest HP. I think so. Can get very high HP with the passive. I mean, I can get to the AK with melee. Just skill points. If I have items with flat HP, then my HP would be much higher. I think I can get around 40. So this is a place where you teleport the second time. Oh, we are at the boss room now. You see the guy? Okay, the boss is not the problem, but the mini boss are so much of a problem. You see, we have to lure them and kite them and kill them one by one, because they full vitality. Well, you got flat reduction. On top of that, you got so more. No need to worry about strength. Okay, we can handle only one mini boss at a time, no more than one. So I need to lure like one out like this. Oh my god, there are two. There are two of them. Fire. Okay. They don't lose their fire immunity, only magical. Okay, one down. We are doing great. They don't lose fire immunity. They only lose magic immunity. And we have only fire and magic damage. So I just continue to dump Balefire on him until he's dead. Oh my god, this shit. What? I need to go back. So hopefully he will drop his magic immunity so we can kill it. Trouble. Those monkey reminds me of the 80s 90 horror movie. This is demon lore. Oh, monkey! Oh yeah, yeah. He doesn't drop his fire resistance. I wanna just purify him. No. Balefire him to death. Yeah, he's gone. The second one. Holy shit. I need to lure like 7 more. Okay, the third one. This is the third one. Come on, come here. The song word doesn't do a lot of damage. I mean, I lost HP anyway because I'm using Balefire. Twenty-six K magic damage. Half HP. And then he's slowly getting HP back. He never lost fire resistance. He only lost. He only lose lightning, magic, coal. I think. I'm not sure about coal. I think he yes, coal immunity. He also lose coal immunity and lightning. Oh, what? Oh my god, there's so many. It might take a while, cause he doesn't drop his okay, he dropped his magic. Oh my god, it's just for a split moment. There are two of them. Oh, we are fucked. We are so fucked. I need to lure them out. Oh no 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 no, he spawned too many. Oh, one more. Just when he's about to die, he got his. Okay, one down, one down. One down, man. One down. That's lucky. That's so lucky. Okay. We need to go back. Okay, he's out there. So it's good. We don't need to lure any more of him. It would be a problem if I'm fighting like three of them at the same time. Not because I couldn't kill them, it's just he summons so many stuff. Oh, he's nearly dead. But he's slowly regaining his HP now. Drop magic, please. Only half. Okay, die. Nice. Oh, I need to wait for my mana to back up. Okay. What? Only three down. Okay, one down. Ah, this one is fast. This one is fast. Mainly because I have good shot on him. Good shot at him. There should be one here soon. Oh, he's here. So, Balefire to the win. Balefire, please. Drop your immunity, please. Dangler, open wound doesn't affect. He's dead. Oh, wing feet. Oh, I got it. I don't have to kill them anymore. One more. Okay. His throne walls doesn't have much damage. Oh, one more die. Nice. Open wound doesn't affect these mobs, I guess. I think it does. But the thing is, you need to have they have a lot of health regeneration. Okay, I killed them very, very fast. I don't know why. I mean, I killed two of them just in second. Isn't that what normally affects healing? Yeah, the nightmare. I know that nightmare stop monster from healing. But I think open wound has one effect. It's bleed the monster and stop monster from healing. But the health generation is so great, like what you what I experienced with the Moon Prince. I have nightmare on him. I have nightmare on the moon. You see that blood thing here is the open wound from my minions. They attacked the mini boss and he got open wound. He got open wounded, but he still regen his HP over time, because HP generation is different from open wound. And the bull had such a high rise of HP regeneration. So when I got nightmare on him, he still regenerate his HP. What about this one? Oh, physical poison. I'll kill him fast. Really? So he'll be dead when once he drop his resistance. Okay, I got the armor and I got the wing feet in just one run, so I don't need to go back to the fog map again. And I still need to kill the chimera for the last one. So now I'm going for the fifth map. That's pretty lucky though. Very, very lucky for me that I got the wing feet. Now I need to blink back here. One blink. And I need to blink here one more time. I think here. No, not here. Yeah, here. So two blinks to the boss. And then run way back to the start. So close to full set. Yeah, only two more, three more. Then we got the full set. See here, the demon law is here. I don't want to find him, so I just want to run away from him as fast as possible, because I have no more reason to find him. So the fact that you couldn't see very clearly in this level doesn't stop the Bloodzone from winning this level, because you just cast the trap, the Bloodstorm, and they'll kill anything. You don't have to aim, you don't have to do, you don't have to come to each monster and kill them. Just need to cast it, then they automatically die. From here, I need to go here. I think I'll go this way. This is the fourth map, the fifth one. This is the fifth one. So I'm going in the right direction. I'll go down there and I'll go up. I'll make my TP here in case something happens. I will meet one more demon lord here, demons, whatever his name is, demon stone, demon lord, demon whatever. I think I'll need to kill him. It might take a while, I guess. Demon lord, yeah, this one. But thing is, fighting him in the jungle caused so much problem, because we couldn't actually aim him. We cannot aim him. My Balefire couldn't reach him. Let's see if my Balefire can reach him. Yeah, I think it can. Yeah, I got him. Nice. I got him. The reason I need to kill this one is because it's very, very close to the gate, to the fifth level, to the fifth map, and I want the level to be clean. I'll just melify everything I see, and then we're here. They are mainly fire resistant, so I would use Balefire a lot in this place. Where is that one? Oh, you're running. Oh, don't run. This is Tokola, one of the boss, the mini boss in the level. I'll just Balefire him until he's dead. Oh my god, he gets in the fire. Let's see if he lost his fire immunity. Okay, he's dead. They are fire immunity. So I will use Balefire a lot in this level. I need to go back. That's not good. Oh my god, where are my minions? What they are doing here? need to go to the boss place. So I'll go this way. Not this way, but this way. What? There's so many towers here. Wow, that's a lot of towers. Okay, where should I go? I should blink from here. Fail. Okay, I got it. Oh my god, the giant hunter. So I got to the boss room when I blink over here. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Oh my god, he didn't die. Oh, he died. Being able to kill Bell with this setup because he immune to everything but physical. I will need to switch back to physical later, but first I need to kill all these mini boss in the level first. Two down, three down. Four down. Well, I can cast Malfire from a pretty far distance, like this. I name lock him, so Malfire follow him whenever he goes. Maybe it's not working. Yeah, we need to get closer to him. Oh, not this one. Not the boss though. We need to kill the flamethrower. Okay, so one more.